Live from the venerable grounds of Fenway Park in Boston, Massachusetts, we've got open-air baseball for you on the show. It's the Chicago White Sox and the Boston Red Sox. All right, we'll be back to get this one started
and
after
now,
this.
Your 2022 Boston Red Sox.
All right, just about ready to go here at Fenway. Here's Tim Anderson. And the pitch. On the ground, right side. In plenty of time to first. One out in the top of the first. And now it's Luis Robert.
He's looking to hit the ball the other way in 99% of his at-bats. But if you make a mistake middle in, he can touch you up for a four-back.
Next offering is in for a strike. Ground ball right side. Over to Dalbec. Two quick outs at the top of the first here tonight. Two outs, bases empty. And now Jose Abreu. And a pitch. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And it's a 1-2-3 inning. And we're back here at Fenway Park. Here's Kike Hernandez. Next offering is foul back. A swing and a soft liner. That gets down for a hit. Man aboard, and here is Devers. Devers, the baby-faced assassin. Fouled off to the right. Hernandez aboard here at first with nobody out. And Devers hits that one. Jimenez drifts towards it and puts the squeeze on that one. And there's one away. And here comes Xander Bogaerts.
Batting third. Not shortstop. Xander Bogaerts.
The pitch. First offering. Runner goes. Tapped softly on the ground. Tosses across to first. No chance at the double play with the runner in motion. J.D. Martinez stands in.
Batting fourth. The designated
runner at second. Two down.
J.D. Martinez.
Got him swinging. That ends the inning. Back here at Fenway, here is Yoan Moncada. Right-hander kicks, deals. That one ran inside, almost got him. This one in the air, right field. Makes the grab, one away. Here's Aloy Jimenez.
Batting fifth. The left fielder, Aloy Jimenez.
The wind of the pitch. That's outside.
This hitter's looking for a fastball, but I'm not sure he's going to get one. Pitcher doesn't have to challenge him. If he feels better about his off-speed secondary stuff, he can stay with it.
Slings it across, and they take care of Jimenez for the out. Two outs, bases empty. And now up to the plate, Yasmani Grandal. Big time power. And the 2-2. Comes up empty as he chases that one in the dirt. In time. So the drop third strike doesn't hurt him. And that's that. Back here in Boston at the plate, Alex Verdugo. Next pitch is outside, and the count is 3-1. And that liner is just barely fair for a hit. Now he turns and heads for second. Not in time. It's a double. Here's Trevor Story now.
The pitch.
And now two balls and a strike. Nothing, nothing here in the bottom of the second. The next pitch misses. 3-1.
He really committed to that fastball up at the top of the zone. He knows that if he makes a mistake in the zone, it gets hit hard by a power guy like this. That's a nice miss right there.
Runner leads away at second. And there's ball four. Here's Bobby Dalbec.
Batting seven. The first baseman, Bobby.
Pitch. Got him looking. That's one out the bottom of the second. And now it's Christian Vasquez.
The catcher. Christian Vasquez.
Next offering is in for a strike. On the ground, could be two. There's one. On to Jose Abreu. That's two. Back now at Fenway. And now, A.J. Pollock. The next offering misses. 3-2 now.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
Hit hard. That gets through. Gavin Sheets steps to the plate for the White Sox. Eovaldi checks the runner. Pollock back in on the dive. Another throw over. And he's back in that time as well. Pitch misses there. Two balls and a strike. Next offering is down low. Pollock on at first. Nobody out. The 3-1 in for a strike. Full count.
With two strikes. May see some movement over there at first base. Try to stay out of a double play here.
And now this one's a rocket to right. Way back there. Gone.
Knew what pitch he wanted to hit. Spit on some other pitches in this at bat. Was very patient, and it paid off.
Josh Harrison steps to the plate for the White Sox. Next offering upstairs. Towards first, and he picks it up and he'll put it in his pocket. Hawaii to kick the pitch. And a foul ball. Two now. Lifted in the air right center field. Jackie Bradley. And there's one down. Tim Anderson steps to the plate for the White Sox. Anything in particular stand out to you as far as moments at Fenway Park?
Wow, you know, it's unfortunate because I remember as an Oakland A's player, we were up in the series against the Red Sox, 2-0. All we needed to do was close out a Saturday night ball game. We went extra innings. The Red Sox won that ball game. And then Sunday, they pushed the series by winning game 4 back to Oakland for game 5. And unfortunately, they won game 5 as well.
That one blasted deep to right. That's back there. He can't get there, and that should be extra bases. And this is going to be a two-out triple. Jose Abreu will hit next. He was a strikeout victim his first time. Two outs. And it's even up. Got him. Good job at damage control right there. Back here in Boston, set for the bottom of the third. Now here is Jackie Bradley Jr. That one in for a strike, 2-2. That was 2003, and the Red Sox would eventually get their hearts broken by Aaron Boone, but end the curse a year later. Bradley waits. That one out to right. Pollard on the run towards the line. What a play in right field, and there's one down. So the Red Sox lineup turns over. Enrique Hernandez up next for the Red Sox. That one ripped right center field. Back there. Turning, looking, and that one is gone. And it's Rafael Devers in the box. The 1-1. Up the middle, and that's a base hit. The batter will be the shortstop, Xander Bogaerts. Grounded out his first time.
Shortstop, Xander.
And a pitch.
Bogaerts.
And now it's filled up. Devers at first, one gone. The punch out there, two gone. And now J.D. Martinez. Talking about Martinez, he's one of the best fastball hitters in the game.
Yeah, some guys are concerned about velocity, but he embraces it.
The pitch. In the dirt, blocked. The tag, and that's out number three, inning over. Start of the fourth, and now Yoan Moncada. The 1-1. That one down the line and foul ball. The wind and the pitch. Swings through that and it's a strikeout. One up, one down. Eloy Jimenez now.
The left fielder. Eloy.
So, Boog, you went to college in this town. What was it like for you being a college student and having the opportunity to bounce over here to Fenway Park and see some games?
Yeah, in fact, 1990, a couple of college classmates and I, we were in college. We bought standing room tickets, and then the next night got a chance to see the Red Sox clinch the East against the White Sox in that sliding catch in the corner by Tom Brodansky. The Red Sox would end up losing to the Oakland A's in the playoffs, but that's one of the things that I'll think about in terms of memories from going to college and going to Fenway. And a swing and a miss, and there's two down. Yasmani Grandal up to hit. Ball on a strike. And now the count 1-2 after the swing and the miss. And that one fouled off. The wind of the pitch. Two balls, two strikes to count with two outs.
See how the catcher wanted that pitch up and in. Wanted to try to tie him up. That's the one thing we're seeing, that high fastball. You have.
Well, that's a strikeout, and that'll do it for the inning. Bottom of the fourth, and here is J.D. Martinez. kick, Sandios.
Nope.
He's been pitching well, but going through this middle of the order second time through, we'll see what kind of adjustments are being made.
They say it went. Right side. Tosses to first. One up, one down. Here's Alex Verdugo.
Up next for the Red Sox. No left fielder.
One down, base is empty. And he grounds one to the right side. Harrison over to pick it up. Sends it to first. Already two gone here in the home four. Two outs, base is empty. Here's Trevor Story. Here's a 1-1. That one ripped. Ready now for the fifth inning. And now the right fielder, A.J. Pollock. And a pitch. Ripped to third and caught. And next is the designated hitter, Gavin Sheets.
The designated hitter, Gavin Sheets.
Pitch. And that one hit to first. He takes it on his own. Two up, two down. Now it's the second baseman, Josh Harrison.
Second baseman, Josh Harrison.
Right through there, got him. Picks up strikeout number 7. We head to the bottom of the 5th. Still stepping in for Boston, Bobby Dalbec. And now 2-1.
Beautiful night here at Fenway Park. I'm going to try to take a picture here, partner, while you're calling the play-by-play. I mean, we have great angles for some award-winning photos over the course of the season.
That is true. And now a full count.
Definitely got the hitter conscious of the pitch inside. Really think the outer half is open.
The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball 4. So here's Christian Vasquez.
Red Sox. The catcher, Christian Vasquez.
Throw to first, and he's just back in. Oh, close play. Dalbec gets his lead at first with nobody out. On the ground, right side, and that one finds its way through. Lead runner to second, so 2 on and nobody out. First and second, no outs. Jackie Bradley Jr., the next to hit.
Bradley
stays alive. Here's a 2-2. Got him looking. Now one away. So the lineup flips over. And now the center fielder, Enrique Hernandez. He's already homered in this game. 2 on, 1 out. Got him. Back-to-back strikeouts. Now it's Devers at the
plate.
Out towards right center field. That's back. Pulls it in on the warning track. All set for the start of the inning. Now it's the shortstop, Tim Anderson. Two balls and a strike. Here it comes. Foul ball. Next pitch misses, and now it's 3-2.
Well, he's so great about hitting the ball the other way. He gets those arms extended. So right there, just trying to straighten him up a little bit so he doesn't have as much outside plate coverage.
Hauls it in, and there's one away. So up next for Chicago, Luis Robert, a guy who makes an impact not just at the plate but also in the field. In the air, right side. Bradley makes the catch, and there are two outs. Two outs, base is empty.
Now batting.
And up next for Chicago, Jose Abreu. Here comes a pitch. Curveball over for a called strike. Chris, we were excited to watch him pitch. This is a little more along the lines of what we were expecting performance-wise.
Yeah, but great pitchers like this, you may get one opportunity in one inning to get to him, to get some runs up on the board. And if you don't take it then, you may see zeros the rest of the ball game.
And here it comes. And misses inside. And down on strikes he goes. Out number three. Michael Kopech takes over on the mound. And this guy can bring it velocity-wise.
Well, at this point of the ball game, we're talking about middle innings, and you need a little length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
Back here at Fenway Park, and here is Xander Bogaerts. When you look at Xander, he has all the tools to anchor a World Series lineup.
Yeah, he's one of those rare talents. He's got power at the plate, discipline to go along with it. Oh, and if he gets on, he's got the speed. This guy's a great combo.
This one swung on and hit well. Way back there. Pulls it in on the warning track.
Just pulled off of it a little bit right there. That front shoulder coming open instead of staying closed. If he does that, he's going to be able to go up the middle the other way with some authority instead of a fly out to left.
And that one is lifted in the air. Collin under this one. Puts the squeeze on it. Two down. And next for the Red Sox, Alex Verdugo. Left-hand hitter waits. That one's in there. It's 2-2. And a swing and a miss. And that's that. Darwin's in Hernandez. On the pitch out of the pen here. The offense will need to be ready for the breaking stuff. He's got a great curveball. Back in Boston, we go to the top of the seventh. Here is Moncada. The 1-1. Way upstairs. 2-1. Next offering misses, and that's ball three.
This is a really good feeling for a hitter. At this point in the ball game, you know that they don't want to walk you, so you're going to get a pitch to hit. You just better not miss it.
3-1, and he couldn't come up with it.
The left fielder, Eloy Jimenez.
And a 3-1 on the way. Ground ball left side, could be two. Bogaerts over to second, on to first, double play. Yasmani Grandal steps to the plate for the White Sox. It's a 1-1. Now fly ball to right center. Bradley on the move. He's got it, and that'll end the inning.
the traditional 7-minute stretch.
Set for the last half of the seventh. Trevor Story comes up to the plate. In the air out to center. Robert trying to get to it. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. One down. The batter now, Bobby Dalbec.
The first baseman, Bobby Dalbec.
Next pitch misses way outside. Swing and a miss. 2-2 now. And he deals. And that one fouled off. Swing and a ground ball out to short. And that one finds its way through. One down, runner at first. Christian Vasquez up next for the Red Sox. Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk.
Walks out of the bullpen can absolutely kill your momentum very quickly. There's some hot water trying to protect this lead.
Bradley Jr.
So the tying run at second. And a foul ball. One out. The possible tying and go-ahead runs on base. And a swing and a miss. Two gone now. Back to the top of the lineup. Here's the center fielder, Enrique Hernandez. And the right-hander deals.
These home fans, they are making a lot of noise, putting pressure on that pitcher out there.
In the air, left field. And that one is gone. He pitched for the White Sox, Kendall Graveman. He's being eased into the game here with the bases empty. And here is Devers. Swing and a miss. And it's 1-2. Comebacker to the mound. White throw pulls him off the bag, and the inning still alive. Now Xander Bogaerts gets a chance to hit.
Xander Bogaerts.
Right-handed reliever. And ball four to a board.
Not what he wanted to do right there, Boog. That keeps this inning alive, puts a runner in the scoring position, and a chance for this offense to add on to their lead.
Martinez.
2-1 to JD. That one fouled off. Here's a rocket out to left. And that one pulled down by Jimenez. Matt Barnes gets the nod out of the bullpen, trying to protect this lead.
Number 32, Matt Barnes.
Back inside Fenway Park, we're at the top of the eighth. A.J. Pollock at the dish. At the belt and fires. Now a screamer into the outfield. And there's one down. Next is the designated hitter, Gavin Sheets.
The designated hitter, Gavin Sheets.
Left-hand batter waits. rings through that one. It's a strikeout. Two away. So up next, Josh Harrison. Righty to the plate. Pitch misses, and it's 2-2.
Ooh, I thought he'd bite right there.
That one off the bad part of the bat, just a lazy fly ball. Bradley makes the catch, and that'll do it. A new pitcher in the game, Jose Ruiz.
For the White Sox, number 66, Jose Ruiz.
Welcome back. Ready for the bottom of the eighth. And now, Alex Verdugo. The 1-2. Up the middle. The throw to first. One gone to the bottom of the eighth. Here's a speed threat. Trevor Story. He is quite an athlete. I mean, you look around the other sports. Basketball, football. You feel like he could thrive in one of those sports, too. 1-1 now. In the dirt, and it's 2-1. And the pitch. Swing and a miss as he was late that time.
He normally does damage on that pitch in that location. Just a swing and a miss there. I don't think you want to throw it again, though.
Fly ball down the line. That'll drop in. Plays it out of hop. Here's a big power threat. Bobby Dalbec.
The batter. The first baseman. Bobby Dalbec.
Next offering is in for a strike. Story leads off first with one away.
He's going. He's
Story
going.
On the move. That's in for a strike. Tag out at second. It's a double play. And just like that, the inning is over. Now on the bump, Garrett Whitlock. And he'll do his best to hang on to this lead.
72. Garrett.
All set to start the ninth in this one. Stepping in, the White Sox leadoff man, Tim Anderson. Next offering is downstairs. Two-one pitch is in there, and the count is even. The 2-2. That's to third, and he can't come up with it. But the throw to first gets him easily, and that's the first out. Luis Robert now.
Luis Robert.
Righty delivers. On the ground, right side. Oh, what a stop. On the money, nice play.
Now that is the first baseman, Jose Abreu.
Two outs, base is empty. And here's the first baseman, Jose Abreu. Laced into left. That's a base hit. Yoan Moncada with a chance to hit.
Now that first baseman, Yoan Moncada.
Next one misses, and a count 2-1. Next pitch is inside, and the count is 3-1. So now two on and two outs.
Not what he wanted to do there, Brule. He keeps this inning alive and gives this offense a good chance to cut into their deficit.
Now the left fielder, Eloy Jimenez. And a pitch. First and second, two down.
This is the guy they turn to get the most important outs of the ball game, but they're going to make him work to get this save.
Just one out away, trying to close it out. Oh, now this one's blasted deep to left. Way back there, on its way and out of here. Ryan Brazier will take over here.
Now pitching for the Red Sox, number 70, Ryan Brazier.
Yasmani Grandal steps to the plate for the White Sox. Next offering is down low, and a count 2-1. Ripped on the ground a second. Story handles. On to first. Third out. That ends the frame. And Liam Hendricks will take over on the mound. Hard throwing Australian. Back here at Fenway, here's the catcher, Christian Vasquez. The tying run at the plate. Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. And that's the first out. Jackie Bradley Jr. now at the plate.
Bradley Jr.
Swing and a pop up. Great effort as he's able to haul it in, and there's two down. And now the center fielder, Enrique Hernandez. A 1-1. There's a strike. Hendricks. He's known as a reliever that excels in really tough situations, those high leverage spots. It's he. Got him, and that's the ball game.
Well, all game these guys had to battle with that 10th man, those fans making a lot of noise, but they took the lead in the ninth inning, quieted things down, and were able to get those final three outs in the bottom half as well. Just a very well executed ball game.
Close one here today, and your final 5-4. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Shambi. We'll see you soon.
Our final line score tonight, first for the victorious White Sox, 5 runs on 5 hits, 1 error they left.